And police in Lafayette say a house explosion that killed a man yesterday may have been caused by fireworks. Happened on 28th Street, three blocks east of Columbian Park. Investigators say the man, who has not yet been identified, might have been making fireworks when they exploded Friday afternoon. Emergency crews found him inside the house. He later died at the hospital.